America. Welcome back to another vlog. Today's gonna be a fun-filled day as always. Working hard, playing hard, laughing a lot, just having a good old time with my family today. Mama off today. We running a few errands, get a job. Just got a packed day today, man. It's Monday, so let's make it great. Terrell's off to the school bus. Jordan getting ready to leave in a few minutes. She fell back asleep, so gotta wake her back up again. She just, you know, she's not a morning person. So hey, it's gonna be great today, man. Got you, baby, back there. Here to take her to school. Hopefully, work go pretty good this week, and we can take all week. If not, she don't go part time this week. To be continued. Vehicle. So now she's gonna get some gas in it. Mama got her vehicle picked up. Now we headed, she gotta get some gas, some pump gas for her, and we headed to my next stop of the day. Always remember, man, family first. Well, God, me and family. Got me a good old Klondike bar. So delicious. I had to come back home and change pants. I had some fleece pants this morning, man. I'm about to pass the hell out. So came back home and changed pants, man. Load my ladder up now. Load my equipment up now. Go to lay the house, man. Check for a leak on her roof in her attic. And then fix the ceiling for her. So yeah, talk to you in a little bit. Now I gotta go in the attic to find where the water getting in at the leak. That's what a true roofer does. He don't just walk the roof, he go in the attic and find out what the hell going on. Well, I could have just patched her roof and took her money, but I'm too honest for that. So we're gonna we advise her that she needs a complete re-roof. And so we're gonna re-roof her roof for her when she get the money together. And do it the right way. We're not here to beat anybody. My wife talking to her about her dog. She just showed back up. Trying to steal the lady dog.
She's cute.
That dog probably crazy, don't know what.
No, she's not either. I know crazy, and that's not one.
You know crazy.
She's precious.
Man, you know where we at. Where we live at. Home Depot. I'm probably going to just make me a bed down here somewhere. We just camp out in here because I'm always in here. Look, and she's so studious. She's doing a survey.
Always.
Think she can win that $5,000 shopping trip.
And when I win it and buy what I want out of here, I will not share it with you.
See how folks do you, man? That ain't good, man. Fool, has some Milo's. Gave somebody a quote today. been pretty much slow motion today, man. Gonna go back home. Gonna grow out the tile. Probably go out there with my weed eater, man. I see a few weeds that popped up out there. I don't know, man. Just stay tuned.
That's my pillows, that's me color sleep in the hell.
Finally done with my tile project. Turned out okay. I wish it had been a little bit better, but got the tub, everything in the bathroom. So still got to finish mudding and then painting here and finish the floor, but got the bathtub in with the tile. So wife's happy with it. We got this Fipster single handle tub faucet here. So hey, turned out pretty good. You know, I wish you guys could did a little better, but hey, how wife's happy, I'm happy. Terrell home from school. Look at him. Got cookies. Ain't showing nobody no cookies. You look good in that green, buddy. Match your glasses. Yeah, we see. Pretty cool. Mama got her something to drink. We're going to go get Jordan. We're going to ride in the truck. See y'all on the next one. Here comes Jordan. And Mama.
Yes. You want to get some different vibes, girlfriend?
You are the ego.
Big girl. Oh. Come on. Let's get you in with your candy. Oh, big girl. Oh. You know, one day you'll be able to do this on your own. You're going to be a big girl.
Hey, Nicole's looking for a shower rod. Some shower curtains. Got a $40 budget. Anything over that, we in trouble. Got the crew. Huh?
I can't see
him again. And my booty wet from sitting on that tub, doing that tub. Hold on, I think I peed on myself. That's so embarrassing. But that's funny. What a gentleman. Thank you, sir. Where are you going? Jordan, don't walk off. People snatch kids. You mean the black market. Do it again, Joy. Jordan, do it again.
Do it.
Ooh. Yeah. Cole's in here, we need it. Cole's has some old sorry.
Can we swing?
Hold on. Silver's not better than gold, though.
I know it's.
You want to get some shoes?
We'll have to look at them. Those are cute.
You
want to
get the white one?
It looks kind of cream.
Yeah.
Wish they had something.
Jordan. Come back, Jordan. Leave that alone. We just told Jordan to leave it alone. You leave it alone if you knock it down. How'd you get the rod? Get the camera somewhere else. At another store. Everybody got coloring books. Mm-hmm.
Look what I got. I got to say what you got.
Everybody got a bag except me. I didn't get nothing. Oh, that's funny, huh? I'm gonna tear your bag up. How about that?
No!
No, keep laughing.
No! Jordan's on top of me. But she was just on top of me. I don't know why. They're going to get some KFC. See you in the next clip.
Almost took me clean out. Heart beating fast. Pupils dilated. I need the defibrillator. Close it out. God bless you. God bless America. See y'all next time.